The regular season has come to a close here in Death Valley, and the 8-4 Tigers are waiting to see which bowl game they will be picked to play in. But if LSU fans had their pick, which bowl game would they like to see their Tigers play in?
I guess the Chick-fil-A Bowl. I think I would like to see them play the Chick-fil-A Bowl.
The New Orleans Bowl, that'd be pretty cool.
I'd just like to see a good game. I don't really care which bowl game. Just a good, fun game to watch and to be a part of would be awesome. Something that we can talk about for, you know, a couple years in the future.
Honestly, I'm just excited that we're able to make a bowl game at this point. Doesn't matter what bowl we go to, I just want to see a good game.
No matter what Tiger fans want, some likely bowls for the Tigers are the Tax Slayer Bowl, the Advocare Texas Bowl, the Belk Bowl, the AutoZone Liberty Bowl, and the Music City Bowl. But looking back on the 2014 season, would LSU fans consider it a success?
I think we've definitely played better in the past, but we're a young team, so we have potential.
It's been a little better, but you know, they tried, you know, a lot of true freshmen on the team.
Well, I think there was a lot of exciting points in the season, like the Ole Miss game and, you know, some of the away games like at Energy Stadium against Wisconsin. That was a fun game. Overall performance, I think, obviously we didn't play up to our expectations, but we're young. We have a good unit, we have a good core, so I'm excited about the future of the program. You
know? I think there was just a lot of trouble with like deciding which quarterback to use and relying on one that wasn't working well.
I think they performed okay. They definitely did better in some games than others. Like the Ole Miss game was a lot of fun.
For Tiger TV News, I'm Amanda Luskin.